Jetset contains a remote web UI that can be used for slating and remote monitoring or control. To access this, you'll need to enter the IP address of the Jetset device. This can be found in the hamburger menu in Jetset. We'll just click hamburger and then web server URL. And that'll display the current IP address and port number of Jetsets. That's copied to the clipboard by default, so you can either text it to someone or email it to someone, or just type in the IP address and port into the browser. And we typically test with Chrome and Safari. You can also click the Open Web Page button in AutoShot to pop up a browser linked to the detected Jetset device listed in the devices list. It's the same thing. When the browser opens the Jetset IP address on port 8080, it'll display the Jetset Slate and Remote Control web page. There are four tabs on top of the page: Slate, Settings, Log, and Video. The web page defaults to the Slate tab. This provides an automatic slating system for projects and is essential for Jetset cine shots. Just like a manual slate, the digital slate contains a lot of information for the shot. Boxes colored gold are editable by clicking on them. These can be edited either in Jetset or on the slate. This includes the role, scene, take, director, director of photography, location, and take notes. Boxes colored gray show parameters that are only changeable within the Jetset UI. This includes the camera letter, the lens focal length, the take unique ID, the cine lens calibration, recording settings, the project prefix, and the shooting date. You can press the red record button at the top of the slate to record or stop a take. This is the same as pressing record and stop in the Jetset app. When you press record, the slate will flash a series of markers. Make sure that the slate is in focus and clear view of the cine camera, as these markers are later used by machine vision inside AutoShot to read the unique take ID that is assigned to each take for a Jetset cine shot. We'll click stop. The settings tab contains a variety of operating and debugging settings for Jetset operation. You probably won't need to use this much unless you're debugging something. The log tab shows the current Jetset console debug information. Again, you'll use this typically if you're having to debug something. And finally, the video tab has the remote animation start, stop, and resume controls and the remote video monitor. This capability is only available in Jetset Pro and Jetset Cine. Pressing play will enable a remote video monitor, and pressing stop will close it.